As we create our new partnership with the EU, we must also build even stronger bilateral relations with the 27 member states, and at the same time maintain strong and positive relations with the EU institutions themselves. And considerable effort is being made to ensure that the Foreign Office and the country is well placed to do just this.